Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Ah, finally!
Just don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Hands behind your back!
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
Well, let's go. Em, get these assholes in the closet.
He's gonna kill us in here. Leave us alone.
You.
I didn't do shit to you.
In the back. Come on. Hurry.
All set! Phone it in!
I'm calling it!
Alright, we gonna do this?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
There it is!
Remember, just the non-sequential bills.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We're done here, let's go!
Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
Get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
No one's crazy. I think. Be cool.
Lester! I'm fucking crazy. Fuck! You didn't have to do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Move.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Fan-fucking-tastic!
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens.
Fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
Move! We're coming through!
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
I ain't laying down for them!
Come on, guys!
Back the fuck down!
Press forward!
Who snitched?
Don't be as dumb as you look!
We keep going forward!
Drop it, prick!
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
Get in their faces!
Get down!
Get out of the way!
We bring it to them!
What the fuck is this?
Let's move! Come on!
Wrong profession! Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Cars up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
Let's go! Get to the car!
He better be there!
Let's get out of here!
Let's go! Let's go!
took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive!
Woo! Did you see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck!
I'm gonna check around back. The fucking fence! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Fuck! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it! I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Come on! Come on! Kill me, you pricks! I'm standing here! Finish me! Fucking die, all of you! You fucking cocksuckers!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in there. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga? Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie. Damn, this motherfucker got robo-roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Long.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, whatever you say. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my peg in.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
You ain't even testing me.
Hey, I come at you from the shoulders, homie.
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country. Man, shit!
Hang on right there!
Shit, yeah, cool, homie.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Keep up, homie.
If you want to chunk them things. Yeah, that's cool.
Come on, Frank.
Whatever, homie.
Oh! Left here.
Fine.
Let's keep it cool out there.
Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass.
Get off the road!
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
Whatever you say.
Radio Los Santos, we got the music. Right, homie.
Alright.
Now listen, we don't want to hear. Live here, we going through the parking lot.
Uh-huh.
If it's in the right context, don't get in trouble though. You're the big boy.
Keep busting, low.
Yeah.
Congress's decision to allow Meriwether Security Consulting to expand domestic operations.
Gang crime is on the rise. Experts.
I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
It's official. Epsilonism is not a cult.
Credits roll on another.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Gang crime is on the rise, and politicians are blaming lack of media coverage and sensationalism. The recent fall in the popularity of gang movies focusing on both African-American and Hispanic street gangs has led to a rise in gang violence, experts warned yesterday, as people no longer have movies to warn them of the danger of making bad choices.
Movie mogul Solomon Richards and his struggling Richards Majestic Studios will be reeling today. That another historic movie studio, Lowenstein Pictures, has closed and will be turned into luxury condos. Will there soon be nothing left in America but reality TV and property that nobody can afford?
The funding war between IAA and FIB intensifies after Congress promised to slash spending and both agencies recommend it's the other one.
Chris Formage and his fellow Epsilonists were celebrating yesterday after the Supreme Court of the state of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Service's claim that the Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status repealed. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several billion dollars, wept on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kelly. Markets were volatile as the Bossack Index went into freefall and then got hit hard before a late rally had everyone really confused. If you want to understand more, pick up my new book, Mounting Bulls and Riding Bears.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
1061 Radio Los Santos, we can't be stopped.
That's right.
Shut up, Gucci! Let's take it to the east side, Bangladesh. I fucks with the east side.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bull? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie? Jump change. How I'm gonna knock a fat, grown, and sexy bitch who ain't got a fat peasock?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga. She got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoot! Shoot! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here? Kill people with impunity. I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader. Or sit on your couch wishing you had a dad who would leave up you and a future as something other. And now, Moorhead rides again in Moorhead and the Soviet Tickling, or Reds Under the Bed. Read all about it, read all about it. Soviet spies corrupting the nation, read all about it. Communist ruining your
I'ma have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
Exactly, Toots.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, homie?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, Nino?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us. What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. Let's go to Vespucci. Magellan Ave. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
How about you drive?
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Fargo's dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency in brain cells? Huh? Deficiency in brain cells. He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet, in and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker, and you love me for it, nigga.
Yeah, that's right, homie, nothing but love, man.
That Simeon a funny dude, though, it's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship. Bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Repeat after me. Hey, you tripping, fool? I think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! We're for sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. You got to be in one of these motherfuckers. Man, Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Come on! Fuck. Fucking die. Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Just on luck, homie! Damn! Find your bitch ass and cover! Shit, on your left! Good looking, homie. Motherfuckers got us closed in here. Get in behind that truck, homie. Oh, they got me pinned. Follow me. Let's get through this. Somebody tell them niggas it's illegal repossession.
So much, brother. Shit work.
Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass.
Ugly ass bitch.
Look out. They running on you. Get that car, they trying to get out of here! Some more of them niggas! Light them niggas up!
Fuck out! Nowhere to run now!
Get your fucking head down! You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here, we got no pink slip! Let's get him!
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Driving, right?
You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Motherfucker's getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right here, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor. You're right. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
God damn!
Yo, oh my God.
What the? This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pit us for all these. Damn! But he gonna pit us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game, just get on this shit. We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing. We want your bike, kid. Time to get that shit up, you no credit, motherfucker.
You fucking asshole!
That's the bike we came for.
This is fucking Vendetta!
Get that bike back!
Dirtbag!
You fool! Shoot that motherfucker! Ah! Shoot him down!
Nice drive!
We want your bike, kid! Oh, shit, he down! Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way. Be cool, my nigga.
All I want is 20s, 30s, 20s, 50s, 100s. history. But first I gotta spend this money. So come here, girl, and take it from me. Cause all I want is 20s, 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 20s,
finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Anybody steps to me, gonna get fucked.
And that you do know.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Yeah. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
In the life of a man.
Let's get into it right now. 100's the life of a man.
Swear a bitch, I'll always want some more. Take a piss, wash my dick, then I'm out the fucking dough. Stiff one arm, hug that same
shit. Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Slick wheel work.
Thank you.
just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Fucking homo, you're dead. Dad! He said I had a massive...
You tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my nigga.
Oh my God, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Do it. Shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. But get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! I won't be treated like this!
You think you could take me for a ride? Be an honest criminal! You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.
Manufacturing job.
Help a brother out.
Rockford Hills. I'll get you there fast, buddy. Let's go.
You bet.
Here we go.
Yo no te puedo entender. Se me hace que te tatuatis hasta allá en el obedecer. ¿Por qué te tatuatis?
Pues no más.
¿Por qué te pintatis?
Pues no más.
¿Por qué te rayatis?
Pues no más.
Ya te desgraciatis, yo estupefarás. ¿Por qué te tatuatis?
Pues no más.
¿Por qué te pintatis?
Pues no más.
¿Por qué te rayatis?
Pues no más.
Ya te desgraciatis, yo estupefarás.
Oigan. Pues, ¿quién será este cantante tan perro con esta voz tan perro nonona?
Ay, Don Cheto, pues es usted.
Es que a veces me olvidan los perros que canta uno. Esta canción se llamó El Tatuado con su amigo Don Cheto, aquí en la estación más perrona de todos los santos y ranchos que lo rodean.
Islos de Fe.
Okay, buddy. There you go.
Ah, it is you. Finally. What is happening over there? I know, but it isn't my problem. You know that.
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid, but if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love, hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe, if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well. And today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what, least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad,
Shit! I mean, our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologize it's self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail. Oh! There! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the quality traffic boy.
You'll be fine. If anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover it.
Oh, yeah, man. Just fucking fun. So you got everything to do. Oh, fuck this!
Yay!
Chop shop back there, dog. If you drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay?
I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, do you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
Hey, man, we're gonna need some body work done.
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Not really. This little shit stays in his room all day.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after
it. All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
That'll recondition. Sweet. Dude, what's happening? Toy Boy's going flock to my mama in this ride. Put some roids in its bloodstream. Juice it.
Devin Weston buys steak in Richard's Majestic.
His eye finds street map sharing pics of you on the toilet.
All right, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit fraud guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't he? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip. And Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separately.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappeared. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay. Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty. No integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business. My totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Ooh, too close. With you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. Where your wheels at? She was making bank.
It was for a pink. All right, shit, where we go?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Do you see marks in my head? 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again. I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
I got rifles with lasers, swing it just like the majors, hit you right above naked.
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in.
Watch out, man!
Aye, baby, back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
We're proving that Los Santos is more than just traffic jams full of people trying to escape town, man.
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
We've been doing this for years. Weasel News.
High-speed gun battle on a Los Santos freeway.
Okay, you got it. Release that, baby.
Epsilonism still growing and still popular with Impra.
I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
'60s art house classic.
Now, where is that fool?
Finding the right fabric to keep your family knit. Vanity slave, running red lights, smoking weed.
Is that Pete? It's Tanya. You don't want the one, Tanya? Yeah. JB's girl. His sales out of minutes, so he asked me to let you know that the job's all done. Be easy now. His allergies been...
From a candlelight vigil to bring me his head. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Optimistic, but they say I need an ophthalmologist. Now they just look at me like they owe me apologies. So many red eyes, I might need vaccine. The trouble's still fine, it's like a citation. That's why I'm hating, awaiting the silent cop.
Oh, of course I say that po' boy's live. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay, I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking, exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free in the nation of patriarchy.
We are women, we are free. We are women, we are free. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got it. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ball.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You driving.
I'm about to just sit here and keep it crack-a-lacking like a bag of knuckles, my baby.
That's about right.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van.
Good dog.
Brother, don't you know you can't trust a thief or third convict, hoodlum or criminal? Leave your car open, get it for your stereo.
We going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers, homie. Come on, man. What you trying to be, some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
Wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time, no killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
He down this alley up here.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short witty. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well,
over
shit,
here.
How about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it,
boo-boo. That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all, hey,
come on, get that nigga.
Come on, let's go. Go, go, get in the van.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Just drive, fool.
Hold on, Chop.
He leaving us behind, fool. You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they flock.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
You ain't even concentrating. Do that special driving thing you do. We got this.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop.
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they block.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop. Bitches.
Man, if he gone because you ain't in the zone with that special driver shit you do, I'm going to be real upset, homie. Get on him.
We in a van, nigga. This motherfucker slow as hell. Motherfucker gonna slip soon enough. Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bikes. Man, how we gonna get the ransom? If you use your cell phone, the police gonna trace the signal and we fuck.
Man, that don't happen, dog. That's some bullshit.
It ain't some bullshit. It's science, fool. They got the technology.
Fuck science. He cut down there.
Shit.
Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take Chop. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him. Oh, holy shit! Perpetrate, motherfuckers! Ah!
This is happening, homie! Hey, how the fuck you end up with your dumb ass on him, man? And how the fuck did I? There ain't no rabies shots where we taking you to. At least I'm getting a workout. You got this, homie. You motherfucker. Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. Put him up. Shit. This motherfucker empty. Sniff him out. You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. Shit to do. Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker. Chop, man, you don't gotta do that. Man, that's a dude, Chop. Man, you'll fuck anything. Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. This ain't time for humping, Chop. Come on, man. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. We need boot camp or some shit. Come on, man, back to business. Get the bad guy. You got a whiff of him, Chop? Lay down, bitch.
You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man!
Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his ass.
Fuck, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan,
punk! Shit! Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up! Just get in!
Yeah, that's you, nigga!
Fucking idiot!
Shit. I said I had no beef, man!
Shut the fuck
hey,
up!
Hey, man, what the fuck?
You, boy?
Get this fucking dog away from me!
Come on!
Fuck!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot. Dr. Dre is the name on my head of my game. Still
fucking my lips, still fucking the beats. Still not loving police. We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet, I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling them on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Just pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
This is bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Hey, it ain't nothing but more hot shit. Another classic CD for y'all to vibe.
Crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
In the motherfucking house.
Come on, Franklin,
Okay, let's go.
Can I get a cab right away?
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Cool.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Speed it up, homie.
You bet. Here we go.
What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
I've been driving this cab for 7 years. Traffic just gets worse and worse. All right, brother, here we are.
Ah! Fuck! This has got to stop happening to me.
I'm paying that dude $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it. I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. You rich dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
I think we lost this ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. Where'd that slimy little white fucker go? Okay, this is the turn.
Hey! He in one of these fucking houses?
Yeah, keep your eye out. He left his car. Check it out. Little prick's up there. Look.
Oh, shit. Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey! Asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts!
Michael, bud! You got the wrong idea, man!
He's about to have a real clear idea where I'm coming from. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog? Man, fucking drop it! Man, homie ain't rubbing outside tonight, dawg. Boom, give it some. Are you fucking serious, nigga?
Yeah! Fuck, come on!
Fuck, man, fuck!
Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch-ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a board. You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Shit, we got some heavies on us, homie.
You kidding me? Yeah, can you do something?
I'll give it a go, man. Keep driving.
We can handle this, right? Screw him.
Hey, fuck off!
Where are we on this? Got one of those bastards!
DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a board! You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady.
just fucking terrified.
Green light! Green light! Matrazzo! Fuck you!
Hey man, that's a mean looking motherfucking essays right behind
you. Whoa, that was quick. Alright, help me deal with this.
I'll try, man. Try.
Come on, kid.
We got a hook, man. Go.
All right, we managed to lose him?
Pop that dude. Hey, let's go. Let's leave him behind. There you go. Man, we gotta move.
How much distance we got between us?
Man, look the fuck out. We got a book, man. Go.
Ice that motherfucker. Shoot that gun, kid. That's what it's for.
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind.
Can you see them? Are they still back there?
I think you slipped them, man.
Okay. We go back to my house and think about this. Wow. Shit. You did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. You got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man. I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh, yes, fucking A, Bubba.
Man, you sound kind of mad. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martín Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking crimes.
We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid, there's no use second-guessing. Felt good, man.
Woo!
Yeah. Doing something for a change.
Man, you know what? You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. You're right. I need to do something. Wisconsin sunshine is sitting on my ass. Fuck that. I'm better than that.
Damn Skippy, homie. All that knowledge up there is withering and dying, dog. You don't pass that shit on, it's gone, homie. I bet you know some shit.
You wouldn't believe the shit I know.
Yeah? Taking some score?
There was a time, that was all I did.
Shit, well, you know, I could tell you some shit, too.
Yeah, like what?
About this city I was born and raised in.
Now think about it.
Yeah, do that, man. This could be cool.
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Who are you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License.
Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martín Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped. Because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architecturally significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that The rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range.
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
See your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
The Life Invader tablet.
Weasel News. A house collapses in Pinewood Hills.
Doc, vigilantes getting tough on illegal immigration.
New movies Meltdown and Spy Thriller Deep Inside.
Watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just... want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. Just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. go for walks, play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride then.
Bike ride? You wanna go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you wanna see. This day was going so well until you showed up, you know that?
Ugh! Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music.
Oh, hella yeah.
Jimmy. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously. Some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me, but I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spick, or a Jew boy, or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Here we are, the bike rental.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
I've got to give you the number of that headshot guy.
Hey, you. Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Yo, thanks. If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
Oh, no!
End of the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being! Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad, wait!
Dad, come on now.
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Mantis! Whoa!
Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was
what?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't
Daddy.
Cool, man.
What are you doing? Hey.
Fuck, man.
Come. I like him.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Talk to the scene of my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers.
Get on, now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
Shit! They're coming after us! Go into that outlet!
If you say so, Trace.
Oh my God! Shit! They're shooting at us!
We'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Get away from them. You're going to hit me, you psychos.
Come on, let us go. Back up, you pricks!
Hey, turd buckets! If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea shark will be impounded! I could rupture an implant! How is camping us going to solve anything? I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopath!
Back off, assholes! Come on, let us go!
Oh my God, oh God, they're gone! Oh my God, oh, this is the worst.
They're gone? Cool. See, it's okay. I'll take you back to Jim.
Okay! No, it's not okay! Not at all!
Hey, we're alive, aren't we? Those psychos didn't kill you!
Psychos?! Only you could get me chased out of a party with effing guns!
Yeah,
fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
But there is a good chance. Well, what do you think?
Hello?
Hey, man.
Chief?
Yo, what up, shorty?